Former U.S. President Jimmy Carter says recent liver surgery revealed that he has cancer and it has spread to other parts of his body. The 90-year-old statesman underwent surgery to remove a small mass in his liver earlier this month. He said he would reveal more when facts are known, possibly next week. Mr. Carter, who left the White House in 1981, has remained active carrying out humanitarian efforts with his Carter Center in recent years.